Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are here on Mind Blast Factions. I'm here with Josh, aka JXSHYS.
Joshies.
Oh, okay. Well,
hi mom.
Hi mom. Okay, well, yeah guys, hi to his mom. And yeah guys, let's open up quickly before the video starts. We had like a walled raid, but I don't think we're gonna actually raid that, because that would take a lot of time. And yeah, let's do our
about cookies. Like 50 walls in total, so
got kit warrior. That's all right. Not, I mean, it's fine. Why not? I'll throw it out. I could use it. I have 10 gaps. Okay.
I don't have one.
I'll use a rare key also.
I don't have one.
Well, GG, dude. I'm sorry. 16 god apples. That's all right. I need god apples also. I mean, I don't really need god apples because we have like 1, 2, 3 around 4 stacks. That's all right. So let's put that in there, and we're probably gonna do spawn PvP again, because that's actually really fun. I love spawn PvP. And so what we're gonna do for the episode today is we're gonna be doing a wager with Josh right here. What are we gonna do for the wager, actually? Like, what are we gonna do? Whoever loses gets what?
What? Like money?
How much money do you have?
I have 100k, because I just bought like tanks. I mean, you could put IGs on the line.
No, 100k is alright. I don't want to take that much, because last time I did a wager with Admisful, it did not go well. yeah, we wagered a mil, and I had to be a hotshot, and add in a stack of gapples, and we lost all of that. So yeah, guys, see you guys in the wager. We're going to wager 100k, that's alright. So yeah, guys, see you guys there. BRB.
Peace.
Okay guys, we're here on Badline Kohi, aka Badline Practice, and A1. We're here with Josh, and we're gonna start the duel right now, so you can accept the duel. And yeah guys, let's hope we do the best we can, cause we do. I mean, it's fine if we lose 100k, that's alright, but I have 5 mil, that's not that bad, cause some people on the server have like 60 mil, I don't know how. Oh, okay, good hits. Oh, you're doing well. You got some good hits on me.
I can't hit you for some reason.
Yeah, so also, well, I mean, I have like 20 ping on the server, so maybe that's why. But yeah guys, I also have to add on again, because I keep saying this in all of my videos, best out of whoever gets first to three, I guess.
You wanna do gapple?
That's gonna take too long though. But okay, fine, we'll do gapple. Okay, I'm not even gonna cut, let's just go. But yeah guys, I also have to add on that I did get a new mouse and keyboard. I know some of you know that already, but yeah guys, I'm not used to this, so I'm really, really bad at aiming, so please don't like make fun of my aiming and accuracy. Oh, I meant to pearl, but you know what? I'm used to pop PvP also, so if I do bad here, I'm not even gonna be surprised.
Zone.
We're like trading hits.
No, you got the dombos. Nope, not happening. Oh my. Oh, beat it. Oh my god, dude.
And also, if you're wondering who this, who Josh is, yeah, he's the one I'm waging right now, Josh X.
Josh Hacks?
No. Yeah, Josh, go check out his YouTube channel. He's one of my viewers. So he just hooked me up. He said, you want to record together? And I said, why not? I need to, like, have more fun with my fans. And why not play with them and not just let them... Okay, good. I said, why not just play with them and... like record with them and actually make videos with them instead of just letting them look at what you're doing. So he messaged me and I said why not. So
wait,
okay.
What? Wait, I swear I like gear it up.
Dude, it's first to three, so you still have some luck. But
I quit.
What do you want to do now? Let's do no debuff gun. Okay.
Hey, actually, you want to do combo ladder? That'd be pretty fun for a bit too.
No, I don't like combo ladder. It's kind of too OP. Cause if you get a good combo on someone, you can't like really, you can't really like
fight them. I don't even have my inventory set up. It's annoying. Jeez.
Ooh, got those good hits. Jeez. Jeez. You're actually pretty good. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Jeez.
Oh no.
Jeez. Oh jeez.
Yo, yo. What is that? Is that like a chant? Like how? What is that? Yoshays. Yoshays. Does it like me? Does it make me better? Oh, Yoshays. Yoshays. Yo, I'm actually being good. Oh my god, this actually works.
What are you talking about?
Saying Yoshays.
I'm wrecked. I'm wrecked.
I'm sorry. I have to do this. Oh, look at that pot, though.
I suck at pot PvP.
You're doing pretty fine, honestly.
Oh my god, I just 360 smacked.
Oh my god, you're lagging. The hell? Jesus Christ. Oh, you just spotted me, thank you.
What the hell? My wait, my guy. Wait. Oh, sorry, it wasn't like running for a second. Okay, I had to do that.
Oh, sorry.
Here we go now.
You need to pot up.
What the hell?
I saw that. I'll throw one pot out. No, I threw a pot out. Okay, so if I win this match, so yeah, I'm basically, ripped. Yeah. So you only have 100k.
Yeah, that's all I have. Oh, what? Did I not pot? Okay, whatever. I'll give up.
Well, folks, let's get back on Mind Blast. Well, you guys, and we're back on Mind Blast, and I told Josh that he didn't need to pay me because he only had 1k left. I mean, not 1k. He only had 100k left, and I did feel bad, so I let him slide there. So, yeah, guys, I'm actually gonna pay you some. I'm actually gonna pay you 100k because you're such a nice viewer, dude. You told, like, you actually watch all my videos, and I kind of want more fans as you. And I do know there are a lot of other of you guys, like Choi Boy. That's a really weird name, Choi Boy. It's like a tongue, kind of like a tongue twister, but Choi Boy. And there's a lot more people. Muffle, that's his IGN, but I actually forgot what his YouTube name is, but I know his IGN is Muffle. All of these great supporters that I have, and yeah, I just really appreciate you guys. But if you see me online, you could ask me for a little wager. You don't even need to pay me. I don't even need to like do anything. I'll just have a friendly wager with you, and we could have fun together. But yeah, guys, let's open up a few crickies, cause I'm addicted to this cricky stuff, and plus I have a lot. So, and also, by the way, I don't have any like, 25k. So we just got a few money back, and also, I have a lot of crickies, cause we're doing something special. I don't want to spoil it, but it's kind of like a challenge. But you'll see, what we're gonna be doing. And next episodes, every time I use a rare key, I get 16 god apples. I don't know why, but I guess so. Okay, so e-chest, put my stuff here. Okay, let's use a mythical key again. Why not?
Hey,
let's see if we win. Hi,
give you the luck. I gotta twerk.
I got anti-drone coming. I got that like 50 times. Can I like give that away? Well, okay, whatever. So yeah, guys. Hey, guys, and we're back here. We're gonna knock off and let's go. Haunted house is that way. I went like the opposite side, so I'm kind of stupid, but
come north.
Dude, I'm coming.
I'm knocking this kid. Come north. Might see me smacking this kid. He's like behind some wood.
North? What the heck?
Yeah.
I'm at the haunted house, but
yeah, no, there's a kid outside called Lightning PvP.
Dude, okay, we shouldn't knock yet because it's only 7 minutes in. Okay, I'm like heading west right now, but I don't see you.
I'm back inside, by the way, so.
Oh, okay, I'm coming. Let me pot up strength. Let's go.
You see this? Oh my god.
Oh, I didn't even pot up strength.
Oh, you remember the guy you talked about?
Wait, I can't even pot up strength. What the?
You gotta take off your helmet, then do it, you know. Are you here? Where are you? Are you outside chasing that guy?
Yeah, my strength is not working. This is
weird. He prowled. Eh, nothing big. Take off your helmet and then drink it, then put it back on.
I know, but I'm scared.
Nah, here, I got your back, bud.
Okay, so I'm gonna...
I don't see you.
Oh, you're there.
Yeah, I know. I'm taking all of my helmet and drinking a shrimp pot. Alright, there you go. Put it back on. Alright,
Okay, so they all left. They're not even camping anywhere.
I think one of them is like fighting still. Yeah, there's two guys.
Oh, they're right there. They're fighting inside. Dude, let's go. Okay, I'm going.
Get that lightning guy. Come back over here. Come east. And go inside a coffee. Yeah, this kid right here. Where is he trying to go?
This guy's allied.
Some kid just proled up here. I think I wasn't gonna get him. Get here. He fudged up. I feel bad. Young man. Alright, let's not chase and just fight the guy behind us. Go.
They're all allied. Oops.
He's not allied to me, so I won't kill him. Dumbbag. These guys.
Well, I mean, everyone's allied with me, so.
This guy's allied to me.
But he's not allied with you, so you can kill him. Where'd the guy go that you were chasing? I don't think I was allied with him. What's his name?
Lightning PvP something.
Lightning PvP. Yeah, they're not allied, so I could fight them. But they ran, so.
I'm still fighting your ally. He's getting the donged.
Should I, like, un-ally him?
He just pearled. Yeah, let's follow to the wilderness.
There's a guy here.
I think I just seen
this guy's allied. Thing. Okay, whatever.
Oh my god. Wait, who's fighting our call?
There's no one.
Yeah, they're allied. Just knocked. What's his name?
I forgot. It's Penguin something. I think it's Penguin. Okay,
I just seen a pro.
Should we just say come war PvP?
You see this kid right here? Apollo? You don't. Look behind you.
Yo! Can I fight him? Oh no.
I'm kind of like friends with him, but boy, the red. Not really like friends, but.
This guy talks trash to me. Come on.
Just let him pro. Let him pro to the wilderness, bro. That's what I want.
He wants me to pro, so he can pro also.
You know what I used to do? I used to be a little scumbag.
He's leading me to a trap.
No, he ain't.
Yeah, he is. Yes.
I'm TPing everybody. No, he's not. See, they're gonna see the wilderness. Alright, I'm switching to my sword. Boom! Get the donged. This guy's glitching everywhere. I'm still on him. Are you following?
I see you. I'm right behind you. I'm on your tail.
Oh my god. Okay, yeah, that is his trap. What a scumbag, guys.
Dude, I told you, dude.
He has like double traps. Like, this kid is a scumbag. Where'd he go? Like, this is some OP traps right here. It's kind of smart. Well, yeah. Did you just try to bow me in?
Huh? Wait, did you get in the trap? Oh! I thought that was that guy, that other guy.
No.
Oh.
Rip.
I thought you were that other guy. Oops.
He's right. There's a guy behind this whole trap, just sitting here, just doing nothing.
Oh, that's my ally.
Let me easy pop this dude.
That's that guy that ran away from you.
He just pearled, scumbag.
Well, I'll go back to the cough.
Another trap? Oh my god.
Yeah, there are a lot of traps near the base. I don't know why.
I don't understand all these traps.
Why is there? Is that a cobble monster? Oh my god.
Yeah, I see. They need to open up the mushroom trap. Look at him. This trap is so simple. I'm holding my thing out just in case.
There's no one at Goth right now. Oh come on, I want some PvP action, man.
I'm on full screen. Kid thinks I don't see him. Scumbag.
There's absolutely no one here. Oh.
I need an enemy.
This guy. This guy's not. Why not? I'll just kill him. Just killed some guy. I kind of feel bad, but oh well.
I felt no.
Okay. Yo! There's people here.
Where, cough?
TV. We could do a good 2v2.
On my way. A cough?
No. At spawn.
Where PvP? Last TBA. You could accept that. Yeah, you have the same tag, so.
TP that other guy. Oh, what the hell? I thought he flew. Fight that other guy that's over there.
Oh, yeah,
no. There's another guy right there. That's at the spawn. He's like AFK. Dude, kill him. He's like AFK.
Oh, buzzer beater? Yeah. He's trash. He tucks a lot. Yes. That's easy pop. That's easy pop here. I'm using my axe. Easy pop. But that's easy gear, bro. Yes. Get on my way. Yeah, yeah, crit him, crit him, crit him. Yeah, I'm gonna sit right here and crit him.
He's out. Did he come back?
Come back. No, keep him in there. I don't care.
He came back. Oh my god, how did he not die from that? What?
What? He's lagging, bro.
How did he not come back from... How did he not die from that? That's like the honest question. What the heck? Okay, it's impossible to kill people in this server.
No, I'm freaking chasing him to the wilderness, bro. I'm smacking him.
He's probably going to a trap.
I see lightning.
Where'd you guys go?
He just... we are south. Lightning, I just seen lightning. He just RTB as soon as he seen me.
Oh, no, he pulled away.
Yeah, what a scumbag. Is he still going this way? We always kill him every time he goes this way. Like, he's so easy. Alright, I need to pull out my sword. Getting closer to the... brick wall him, brick wall him.
Brick wall, seriously? Painful PvP. Sorry. Oh, no, there's two people there. There's one there, there's one there. That's Buzz, who is that? Oh, that's just Lucky the mob, oops. Yeah. Okay, follow. Where'd he go? Oh, that's another zombie. Oh my god.
He's right there.
Oh my god, look at his trap. Is that even a trap?
I think this is a base.
It is a trap.
Holy guacamole.
How do people get enough time to build that?
Exactly, who takes the time to build this?
Like, won't people come and interrupt him? Where did he go?
There isn't any strings.
I don't know where he went.
That's weird. I just heard a bow.
I think he disappeared.
Yeah, I think he did too. Oh, dang it. I just fell through. Allied? You wanna go to Coffee?
Who's that? Oh, they're not allied. Let's go. They're not allied.
I just TPA'd me.
You're bad at PvP. This guy, oh my god. Apollo, I swear to god. I TPT you, dude. Oh no. KQ. Are you. Wait. What? Why are you not talking?
Yeah, I need a mic.
Okay. I'm coming, dude. Oh.
Dude, can you give me like 5 minutes real quick?
What do you mean?
I gotta go downstairs. 5 minutes.
Okay, well, I'm PvPing some guy right now. Can I focus? This guy does not have any custom enchants, does he?
Well, I'll be back, okay? Don't stop the recording, please.
Okay, well. Oh, God. Can't tell if that's hacks. Dude, I really can't tell if this guy's hacking or not. This is weird. Okay, yeah, I know this guy does not have speed 3 custom enchants, because this guy, I have speed 3, so. This guy is doing some damage to my helmet. But not enough. Does this guy have, like, auto crit? Because I see crit particles on me. What the hell? Okay, I don't know if this guy's hacking or not. This is weird. Dude, should I just call in the staff? I'm calling the staff. Staff? I can't type today.
I am back, sir.
Dude, there's a hacker. I'm PvPing a hacker.
Name? Name?
I forgot his name. Oh, shoot. I got on a Vito.
What's his name?
I was just being thinking, I forgot.
Accept? Here, I'll drop him.
I don't know where he went.
He's accept. You have school tomorrow?
Yeah. But why are you talking about it in the video? Come on. Sorry. Okay. Dude, who was I fighting? I actually forgot.
Gotta check his name. All these guys.
Okay, dude, I need
back. Buzzer beater's back.
Okay, I'm leaving. My armor's broken. That guy had some auto crit and some I think he had some auto crit and some kill aura. Cause there's no way.
Gotta check his name.
Yeah, no, I've recorded, so I'm gonna check his name after. Okay, I'm leaving first, and I'm gonna end the video here. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you guys for watching. This is a really weird episode. I made a lot of. There's a lot of PvP in here, action-packed PvP, but yeah, guys. See you guys in the next video. If you did enjoy this video, please leave a like and comment your opinion about the video. And yeah, guys, see you guys next time. Bye, guys.
Bye, Mom.
Oh, okay.